Here I'm using a gesso as a primer, so paint can't hold on to the canvas. And I'm using acrylic paint. Notice that my brushes are big to get the details, so I decided to take a break. And buy a finer brush. Also some snacks. That is a Filipino street food called fish balls. Okay, back to work. Adding some colors. It's raining outside, so I guess I'll just continue working on the shoe. Here I'm using a brush pen.